Saw Irony Official. Hi guys, today we're going to do another Chinese minute. Yeah. So the first one is guo, cross or ever. Second one is ichi, together. This is 可以, can. Next is with, which is gun, with. Pingtu, puzzle, 石头, rock, 布, cloth, 剪刀, scissors, 船, boat, 也, also, 真, real, or really, 更, more, 最, host, 快乐, happy, 八, any word. Next is sentences. 我可以跟你一起玩游戏吗? Can I play a game with you together? Next is 你的妹妹踢过足球吗? Have your sister played football before? 哪个布娃娃做球钱? How much is this doll? 明天天气真热。今天天气更热。 The weather was very hot yesterday. Today is hotter. It is hotter today. Last is 这个行, not learned word, sorry. I skipped some word because not learned. This word is not learned. I'm not going to mean the word is this. Okay, next. 那天最热, which day the weather is the hottest in this week? That is all, but let's just have a little bit of fun because it's a training minute and I've seen many training minutes. So let's have a little bit of fun. We're gonna play a meaning game. I will do a meaning of the word and you guys have to try to guess the word. Okay? Starter is can. Can you guess the word? Can. I'll give you 5 seconds to guess. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. The answer is 可以, can. If you guessed it, well, good. Next one, puzzle. Once again, 5 seconds to decide. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. The answer was 拼图, puzzle. If you guessed it, well, you're good. You know all the words. Next one is ending word. Or final particle. Ending word. Did you guess it? It was ba. Next one is gonna be a little bit harder. So if you don't know, it's fine. It's just a game, so I don't mind. Scissors. Once again, 5 seconds to decide. But if it's too fun, maybe you can pause the video. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 剪刀, scissors. If you get it, you're well. Congratulations. Next is 一起, which is together. So yes, you've seen it in many words. So it's common, so we will not do it. Because it's really common, you guys should already know what it is. Next is Cross or ever. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. The answer is guo, cross or ever. If you got it, wow, congratulations. Next is a baby word. But if you don't notice, maybe learn. Also, This is a common word. If you don't know this word, if you don't know this common word, have you really been to school? By the way, the answer is yeah. Also, if you got it, you're great. But it's the baby word, so everyone gets bragging rights. Okay. The next one that we will be doing, don't look, don't cheat. Okay, the next word is happy, another common word. Happy. If you don't know this, have you really been to school? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. The answer is 快乐, 快乐, happy. If you got it, congratulations. Well, everyone gets bragging rights for that. Okay, we're going to do a word from the sentences. Now, instead of doing the spelling word, we're doing word from the sentences. First one, or maybe word that I ever learned before. Hot. Hot. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. The answer is ruh, hot. Ruh, hot. If you got it, congratulations. It's actually a really hard word. Really hard. I mean, not really that hard. If you learn it, it will. But if you don't learn it, it will be hard. Because actually, it's pretty easy to write and it's pretty easy to read. So this is a word that maybe it's an unlearned word, but I guess we'll do it. I mean, it's called swim. I mean, this is already a word you should know. So swim. I'll give you 10 seconds because this word is actually hard to write and probably a hard word. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. It's yo, swim. It was supposed to be yo yong, but yo yong is actually hard, so we're not gonna do that one. It's in sentence anyway. The next one is, it's called ball. 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 Okay, by the way, so it means kick too, like T. But it's not kickball, okay? It's not kickball. It ain't kickball. This is actually one of the phrase. So say football. This is a phrase, so I'll give you 20 seconds. 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. You guess it was Zuchio. Zuchio, football. I say football, but it's football. Okay. If you got it, congratulations. This is the word from the sentence because I might have been way too hard on you guys. We'll do a word from the sentence. So we're gonna do a word from the sentence. It's cloth. Cloth. Can you guess? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Ooh, cloth. Got it? Congratulations. Next one is gonna be a little bit a word that I never learned before, but I know it. Doll. Doll. It's kind of a hard word, but we're kind of easy to write, but hard to pronounce it. If you didn't learn, it's hard. So I'll give you 10 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. The answer is Wawa. Wawa doll. If you got it, congratulations, you're good. Alrighty, we are going to do a word that I learned long time ago. Ka is card. I'm just gonna review some of the answers for you guys. These are words that you might know, some words that you don't know. Ka, card. Ka, card. Only one word will be revealed, okay? First word from word that I learned long time ago. This. Give me 5 seconds, do this one singular word. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. The answer is ju. This. Second, bind. Bind. 5 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Get it? It was Zhao. Bind. Okay. 2 more rounds and then the game is gonna end. Okay. Next game. No. Next one. Next one. I didn't mean next game, next one. Next is the word that's already in the sentence. Kick. Kick. Get a kick. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Did you get it? It was T. Kick. Kick it. Okay. The last one. Last one. It's a phrase. Is yesterday. Yesterday. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Did you get it? It was 明天, yesterday. Well, that's all for the game. I hope you had fun with the game. It's a learning game, technically. It's a fun game, though. Because I don't want to make the video boring. So let's have a game. That's a great game, right? And also, that's all for the Chinese Minute. If you guys like it, make sure to leave a like, subscribe, hit the notification bell, and probably comment. I don't know if it's going to be available or not. And I'll see you guys all in the next video. Bye!